Shantam. All other emotions emanate from and finally merge into that of repose or Shantam. Characterized by a state of calm, quietude and equilibrium, it leads to knowledge of truth, purity and detachment. Tranquility, the essence of this state of mind, is experienced during moksha or eternal bliss, when the individual self is embraced by the universal one. It represents attaining an end which involves the fulfillment of all other goals, being verily the attainments of Atma or Self-realization.
Nāṭya aśmin yanna drīśyate.